I'm just give y'all a little side note, bro. This isn't Friday, so it ain't fight night. Just be quick, but if old boy looking like this, what other dude looking like? Looking a little stock. Okay, bruh. Okay. He not serious. We can tell. This man, he not serious, bruh. Let's just already just let that go down the drain, man. It's gonna be a quick one. It's all bad. I think I saw all ribs.
Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record. Zero victory.
Oh, yeah, I'm going with El Bento.
About to take him.
Hey, bruh. He about to take him to the Diddy party. Anyone with the L and then Bento, though? Bruh. You about to take him to the Diddy party. It's over. Hey, yo,
professional record. 3 victories, 0 defeats, 1 draw.
He's been winning.
Referee
as well.
Just having
a blast
in there.
Gentlemen, you make one in the middle. Gentlemen, we've been over the rules. About 3 minutes ago. You make that
as close as you like. There's no rules. Let's go. Yashamaza.
Oh, Bendito, you ready to fight?
Pants.
Desklin, are you ready to fight? Fight, gentlemen. A lot has been made of Desley in his previous fights. It's
double leg.
Some say he's the current Desley GOAT. If only for his status as being the most active fighter in Desley.
Half
him out. But the challenger El Bendito had a lot to say in the press conferences leading up to this about how
Desley's
fame was all an illusion. And he thought that it wasn't true that Desley was favored by God to never be paid. As it been said by the man himself. Tonight, we are going to find the answers. And he's looking for something cheap to put on here.
Yo, chill out.
He really wants to keep that wrist.
I have like 8 on.
But Desley does just look like he's kind of chilling. Per usual, he's comfortable in this position. He's been here before.
Yeah, his legs open up. El Bento got your legs.
But he does. Okay. Okay. Can he get an
escape?
Hold on,
he got top mount. I just noticed.
There's rumors about a shoulder
doing with his leg
impairment from Desklee camp, but he denies those allegations.
What's that on blue?
And El Bendito seems to just be kind of shuffling his way up,
just
getting
get
closer and closer.
It's too much ribs, bro. Too much bones and ribs.
Come off the mat.
Break that arm.
He really wants something to happen with this arm. We've never seen an arm bar in Desley. We've never seen a submission other than a show in Desley. Alright, guys. I'll put it back on the mats.
Yeah.
Back on the mats. Sorry, I'm not used this time.
That man's about to break his arm, bro. About to break his arm.
Fight. Kesley's been known to have extremely good cardio. If you recall the Juneteenth tournament where he fought four rounds straight and won.
Hey, want to know how I got this $50,000?
We don't know about Albedo's cardio.
I saved y'all.
But we do know that he has been training over this summer.
He plans
to be prepared
ads,
to take on this.
That's an illegal elbow.
Sixth grade, take over announcing real quick.
We're seeing Destiny trying to escape here.
Best position for Deskly to be in. It looks dangerous.
As long as he keeps him from top mountain, he can't really get that.
But it doesn't
twist
seem off. Like El Benito.
Keep warming out.
He really wants that arm, but switches position. And this is an interesting position. I don't know if I've seen this one before.
What's he
get on that head.
You got it. The fighters are looking at 50 seconds.
There we go.
And
there
he looks,
go,
and now Destiny has the arm.
No.
There we go.
And he really doesn't want to let go of it.
Nah, that was clean. I got
looking for
that.
The triangle.
Let's go back on that one. How the fuck you get that off? How the hell you get that off?
The fighters are looking at 50 seconds.
Sneaky with that.
There we go.
And
there
he
go.
Looks, and now Destiny has the arm.
There we go.
And he really doesn't want to let go of it. Looking for the triangle.
That's risky.
He's got bandages coming off the desk here. He's got the triangle in. Wow. And Deskly takes it. Oh,
hey, that was a clean one. Hey, this one, not actually. Not gonna lie.
As you know, we interviewed the loser on Deskly. Oh, but Nito. We have great fight. Great fight.
10
Let
seconds
us know your
left
thoughts
on
the detail after that. What a match.
I like a rematch. That's all I'm going to say, also. Respect, that was pretty good. It's fantastic. Yeah.
So
what
is it? It's really
looking for the triangle.
Gas.
He's
out,
got bandages
bro.
Coming off
it's
the desk here. He's got the triangle in. Wow!
I forget. They only talk to the losers. So.
Detail after that. What a match.
Man.
I like a rematch.
That tells you.
That's all I'm going to say, also. Respect, that was pretty good. It's fantastic.
That, bro.
Yeah.
He's on his
thank
back.
You. Best sleep for the
chance.
Awesome. And yeah, I'd like it again.
All right. You heard it here first. The man himself, El Benito, ladies and gentlemen.
On to the next one. He needs to work on cardio, training, for sure skills, because for dude to be on his back, he held him on his back, but he is all about, he didn't use any of that. Alright, we gonna be on the next one, man. Let me know if y'all fuck with this or not. You know, excuse my language, but I gotta go work my 9 to 5, so.